Hello, welcome back to Sonic Forces, and this is gonna be the final battle. Last stage, Stage 30 versus Egg Death Robot. I also changed some of my clothing for the avatar.
We did it! Eggman's army is officially butt kicked! We won!
Okay, here we go. It's gonna be Classic Sonic first. I'm gonna use all the characters.
He's overclocking the Phantom Ruby. That's insane! Your regular tool can damage it now. You're our last chance. Give it your all, Sonic! You'll always be our shining hope!
Okay, custom hero now.
Thank you.
And here its final form. And they didn't just like the Sonic Colors fight. They're just reusing boss fights from past games. Alright, here we go. Final battle now. Alright, now we're gonna do the only special move in the game. And that's the only time you use the triple boost with all three characters together. And that is it.
Yeah.
Tails. I'm sure we'll run into him again. All right, guys. It's time we cleaned up the mess that Eggman left this world in. And I'm not talking about those illusions he dreamed up for us. We need to fix the real world we all live in.
True that.
Come on. Let's go!
Yeah!
And there's the credits, and that scene right there is supposed to be emotional, but I'm pretty sure most, like 99% of you are not gonna like feel anything from that. Because Tails and Classic Sonic, we don't really see that much interaction with them besides the dialogues. And also, Super Sonic DLC just came out. I already downloaded it. I played some of the levels with Super Sonic and Classic Super Sonic, and I will be making videos of that. Alright, so that was the Final Battle 2. Same thing as Sonic Colors, I played that game before. The same final boss. It's like reused. They used two reused bosses, Metal Sonic with Infinite, and now the final boss from Sonic Colors. And pretty much what I have to say, so I'm just gonna let you enjoy the credits.
This endless battle. Everyone can go back home and relax. There's no need for the resistance.
Hold on. There's still a lot we need to do. We're just getting started.
What, you're leaving us? There are others who need your help. But okay, I'm not gonna stop you.
Man, the first time I saw you stumbling around, I had no idea you could pull this thing together and see it to the end. I've changed my mind about you.
I knew you'd come through, rookie. Hmm? Well, I guess you're not a rookie anymore.
You did good out there. Yeah. It's not like you just waited till the last minute to come in and act all cool to save your day. Our battle is done, and our resistance has come to a conclusion. We'll be friends forever. A single person cannot restore the entire world. We have to work together and make a diligent effort.
Hey, you're taking off too? I was thinking the same thing. You gonna keep moving forward? No matter what, yeah? You and I aren't so different. See you later, buddy.
And that is it. That's the end of Sonic Forces right there. And also, we go back to the title screen. When you finish the game, this happens. Yeah, they're no longer using it anymore. Everybody going their separate ways now. And that's the end of this playthrough, but I'm gonna still do two more videos. Or maybe they might be together about Classic Sonic and Modern Sonic and Super Form. I already got the DLC for it. I played it. And you could go past the stages really fast with Super Form. So yeah, you could wait for those videos to come out and watch them. And that's all I have to say. So if you enjoyed the video, get a like, please subscribe if you haven't, and join me next time for any other videos I do. And I hope you have a nice day too. And I'll see you later. Bye bye.